Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning, partisipan International Conference on Informatik, Mechanical, Industrial, and Chemical Engineering, ICIMES 2023. In this morning, we as author, all of author, whose article state submit and accepted by AIP publisher, get email from AIP publisher to carry out the process validation related with submission the article. Email from AIP CP AD office. The title is Proceeding of International Conference on Informatic Mechanical Industrial and Chemical Engineering. In this email that sent for corresponding of author, we as ICIMES committee will provide simple tutorial so that we can do complete submission with correct. The first, this email notification. After we click email, will appear announcement like this. Dear Mr. Hidayat, thank you for contribution to proceeding of International Conference of Informatic Mechanical Industrial and Chemical Engineering and blah blah blah. Your manuscript and copyright file have already been uploaded into the system. Click the following link to complete your submission. But before we click this link, there is a number of necessary information. So we all of author, corresponding author, understand together so that the states letter not wrong. Here there is three of instruction for mode. The first is modify profile, change password, link under the general task. The second is we will checking the article we sent, and the last is complete partial submission. But it's needed to be notized, we no need again add co-author in information, and not it is also necessary to upload unnecessary to upload the copyright lesson agreement. This you do not need to enter co-author information, and you do not need to complete an electronic copyright lesson agreement form, since you have already supplied a PDF copyright to the conference organizer. Okay, just I will click the available link. The first we appear the about some submission about password. Please enter your password to proceed. If you have never logged into the system before, or you don't know your password, use forgot password. The system will send you an email with a link that will allow you to reset your password. When you set your password, you will automatically be brought to the manuscript reference in the original email. By choose the click forgot password because I never logged into the system before. Your request has been received. If a matching account exists, we'll email a temporary password to the email address provided during registration. If you no longer have access to that email address, please contact the journal staff. The next time you log in, you will request to change the password. Please press home to continue. I will click the home. And I will check in my email if there is a forgotten password. Click the following link to set a new password. I will type my password. And I will type again my password. The password must be at least 10 character long and must contain at least one capital letter, one digit, and one punctuation character. Click change password. And we will be direct to homepage for our name or corresponding name. Homepage for Arif Hidayat is the author that corresponding of my paper. First step, we will focus on the red row. On the red row, one of more workflow action below are possible or appropriate. Please consider proceeding by using a link next to an arrow. Not this, but this. First step is repair formally profile, our profile. Or we can just click the author tags in our paper, our article. You can check the current state is preliminary manuscript data submitted, title, the title, and the conference name, section, and author. Yeah. One or more workflow action below are possible or appropriate. Please consider proceeding by using a link next to an arrow. Or we can check the manuscript file. We can download the PDF from the title, name, list of author. Until the end, we make sure the paper is correct. We back to this page and we click complete partial submission. We will direct to author information page. Please enter the information request below. Required field. A mark with an asterisk. Please notice from asterisk, red asterisk. If the author field is minimized, use the edit link to edit or add additional information. Can check the first name, last name, and once again, we don't need to add co-author. Just check the author will be corresponding email, corresponding author. Just need to check the field marked with an asterisk, red asterisk. Last name, email, country, institution. Institution is verified. You can click to edit change. There are two institution for White Hashim University. Oh, you can think Universitas White Hashim sample. Universitas White Hashim, you can choose in the first. Save. City Semarang and si postal code. For additional affiliation, would you like to affiliate this manuscript to an alternative institution other than your own? This institution should be the location where the primary research for this manuscript was conducted. I choose no. And after that, click next. It will bring to publication charge page. In this page, please enter the information required below. Required field are marked with an asterisk. In this page, you can choose between conventional publication or open access. When we choose open access, we must pay about 3,500 dollar US dollar again. So we must we do not need that. We just choose conventional publication. May not interest in author select open access option and choose conventional publication. My article will be covered under the license to publish agreement. No fees will apply. Click next. Confirm manuscript information. Please review the manuscript information below. If everything looks correct, please click next to finalize your submission. From the corresponding author one, we check the name, email, and affiliation. And the open access and licensing option, it is conventional publication. Okay, click next to next step. In the end of step is submit, about submit manuscript. Your manuscript is ready for submission. Click the submit manuscript button to finalize your submission and send the manuscript to the editorial staff. Please note, you will not be able to make changes to your submission after this step. Yeah. You must make sure about information in this article from the title, author, especially a corresponding author, and the option about open access or public conventional publication. I click submit manuscript. Your manuscript has been submitted. Your manuscript tracking number, AIP, CP, blah 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 blah. Your manuscript will be reviewed by the journal's editorial office. You will receive an email shortly. You can return home or go to manuscript. After this, the manuscript already submitted and you can track with that ID. Then if already we can click return to home, here will appear later after we submit manuscript like this. And there are the live manuscript. Live manuscript appear. You will show the progress of manuscript of our manuscript. But no need worry. You don't worry about the progress. All of article already accepted. It's only verification. Final verification before. The article published. You can check tracking in link of tracking and the current state change to submission check by editorial office start. If there are already the change of status, we already can leave page. And later in a number of day, couple of day, next couple of next day, you can check return our status so that we know the publication progress on this article on IP. On IP publisher. Thank you. That's our tutorial with the final submission process for article that we submit at ICMS 2023. Until see you next letter and at the next ICMS event. We as committee in fact of all of you for participate in our next agenda. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.